That's a big fucking monitor, dude. Now I'm gonna have to find another 30-inch curve.